throughout the night. That will help to drop the temperature to near 35 degrees.